गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू डायरी राइटिंग. ओके, डायरी राइटिंग और डायरी एंट्री मीन्स सेम. सो दिस टॉपिक इज, आई नो एवरीबडी नो अबाउट दिस टॉपिक, नोज अबाउट दिस टॉपिक, एज दिस टॉपिक वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन बिफोर. ओके, सो जस्ट हैव अ लुक एंड जस्ट आई जस्ट वॉन्ट एवरीबडी टू जस्ट रिमेंबर एवरीथिंग दैट आई हैव टॉट इन द क्लास. ओके, सो a diary entry is a very personal kind of writing. It is meant to record certain significant events and feelings of a writer. So first definition of diary is given, that why do we write diary and what is it. After that, what is the format? In format we write date and day. Okay, then salutation like dear, diary, date and day, date, left hand side, day. Okay, and this is how we write. And if we want to write a time, then time we write at right hand side, upside. Okay, so second, salutation, we can start like dear diary, or we can even write the name of the diary. If we want to give any name to the diary, we can. Then third will be heading for of the entry, means diary entry. Then content of the diary entry, and then at last signature. Now the points that we have to keep in our mind. So points to remember: creativity is very important. We just have to create many things here. Imagination and expression in diary writing are tested. All these things are tested in diary writing, that how much we are imagine, how much we can imagine. Okay, so our expression, creativity, everything is just here. You should write as if you have really been a part of the situation. So it is like that you are actually in that situation. It is written in the first person. Okay, one doesn't write about things experienced on a daily basis. Only matters of some significance are recorded. Okay, it is a secret record of one's life. So one can be very honest about one's feelings and emotions. Now, why do people write diaries? People write diaries for expressing their point of view about a particular event or incident, expressing their own self. Now, what is the format for diary writing? So here we can see date, day. Okay, then right hand side we can see time. Then format of diary writing, this we can see dear diary. Okay, then our topic, then name. After writing everything, after writing the topic, we will write by whom it is written. So I'll show you one example here. Okay, be with me. There will be one example, and that you have to do in your notebook. Okay, so here we are. Now this is question. Okay, you must be fond of a sport or any hobby like painting or dancing or singing. So this is for you. All right, imagine that you have become a star in your field of interest. One day you meet a poor boy with a lot of talent but no resources to get him the facilities to nurture his talent. As a successful person who is very interested in nurturing his talent, you decide to become his mentor. How would you go about doing it? Write a diary entry on any given date 10 years from now about the feelings that the young but poor talented person evoked in you and the plans you thought of to develop his potential. So date, which date you will decide? As a successful person who is very interested in nurturing his talent, you decide to become his mentor. How would you go about doing it? Write a diary entry on any given date 10 years old. Okay, 10 years from now. Okay, so let's start it. So I have taken the date 23rd March 2020. So here you will write the present date. Okay, so present date is March. This is May 12, 2020, Monday. Time you will write at top where you are writing the date. Okay, so against it, right hand side, you will write the date. Okay, now dear diary, we are starting it. Dear diary, it was 10 years ago that I met Ramesh. He was a young Nepali boy who used to sell momos near my center of dance classes. He often used to pass by my class. One day I invited him in and asked if he wanted to learn dancing. He replied in the affirmative and I asked him to come for afternoon classes from the next day. After that, there was no looking back. Although he is from Nepal, he has a great passion for Hindi cinema music. In a year, he was as good as my other students. Later on, I made him an instructor at my dance class. Now, after 10 years, he has made a career for himself as a Bollywood choreographer and lives a comfortable life. Today, I can say that I am very proud of my former student. Both Ramesh and his family are very grateful for all the support I gave him during the last 10 years. And then you have to write your name, as the writer name is here, Pavan. So here you will write your name. Okay. So this was one example how you will write diary. Okay. I hope this will be understood. Okay. So in the same way you will write. Okay, present date here, we are 23rd March 2013 is written. You will write May 12, 2020, then Monday. Okay, left hand side, right hand side, time. Okay, now complete this work in your notebook. All right, okay, thank you so much for watching.